Former Miss World and actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was seen extending her support to tennis at the launch of Tennis Premier League 2018 along with Leander Paes. While speaking of Paes, who inspires many, she said,
"And all the kids out there watching, who study his game, who get inspired by him, and are dreaming big of going out there, learning, accomplishing, putting your craft and your skills. You know, it is a blessing that we have him amongst us, and we have him to guide you, to encourage you and inspire you."
Speaking about sports and sportsmen, she added,
"You know what I love and appreciate so much in all the sports and all the sports people is after a game, I love listening to you all. There's just so much grace. I mean, there's grace in the sport, but in your ability to appreciate and acknowledge and you can see to your opponent. That spirit to me is most inspiring and most encouraging."
Besides on film front, she was last seen in Fun Ek Haan. Her next is set to be with her husband, Abhishek Bachchan, titled Gulab Jamun.